go, give to the West East. This beat is crazy. Had to hop on and take a break from the album. Check this though. Yo. I used to write for the sake of letting all my people know that the dream is really real if you can feel it in your soul. It's a part of my reality. And so my pencil pins the future when the future fits the brim of my fatality. It's just a matter of my time until I'm gone, till I'm sitting on a porch reminiscing on a song in the form of a younger, much more talent-given artist. And then my darkness starts to circle around my carcass. Not to be a morbid introverted detail kind of rapper, but the music really gets me and I'm kind of sentimental. Matter of fact, that's when I'm feeling at ease. When I got my canvas out and my thoughts are at peace. Why? Because the point of writing music isn't for me. It's to pour myself into another human being. Shortly, in a second, you can feel the shiver going down your spine. And then we'll catch a freezing moment in time. Like the time I heard Illmatic and my mind was kinda blown. 96 era, Biggie on the throne. And Big L was getting hot till the chamber started smoking. Rest in peace, we'll never know. Like a bottle in the ocean and I'm coasting. And I'm coasting. You see, the reason that I write is, man, I find it therapeutic. When my noose is feeling tight, it's like a knife that introduces just a brand new kind of freedom that is rooted in my savior. And see, the paper starts to represent a vapor, cause I'm gone in a minute. Like I told you, I don't live here. So while I'm here, let me glorify the king. Cause that's the reason that I paint or I sing. And in the season of my life, I'm learning about love. Have you ever felt the warmth of the sunshine shining on your skin when it's dust, your favorite record on repeat? It's so pretty, right? And so you take a mental picture in your mind and then you save it for later. But see, the question really is, are you willing to wait? I mean, you miss her every day, but there's a time and a place. And if it's not reciprocated, then your friendship is damaged. Huh, that makes it hard to be you. And let's say that you did speak while your moments aligned, and your goal was the heart, but it just stopped at her mind. Risk, would you have done it any differently? I swing in circles to my heart string symphony. I
pass through everything around me. Freeze. Get the money, dollar, dollar, dollar.